Why would you use butt cream, something that's meant for down there, to get rid of bags that form up here?
We have another Preparation H facelift hack to try out today.
To get rid of all your under eye wrinkles in less than 3 days.
Preparation H hemorrhoid cream for under eyes.
Preparation H really gets rid of your eye bags and dark circles.
Another thing that's gone viral on social media.
Right, so if you ever wanted to use a cream for your butt on your face.
It sounds wild, but people on the internet promised this as some sort of miracle cure for puffiness around the eyes. As a board certified eye surgeon, I've had patients come to me asking if they should be using hemorrhoid cream to treat bags under their eyes. Literally, I had this woman come in for a consultation about removing eye bags, and all of a sudden she's sitting in the room and she gives me this kind of sheepish look and reaches for her purse. She's kind of like fumbling around and pulls Preparation H out of her handbag, shows it to me, and is like, will this fix my eye bags? I mean, why are you even asking me? Why would you be here for a consultation if it fixed your eye bags already? Surprisingly though, there's a reason that this kinda works. I'll explain how people think this works, what the science says, and what the real dangers are that the viral videos are not showing you. Then I'll walk you through some professional treatments that can get you safe, effective, and long-lasting solutions. Let's forget the hacks and let's talk about real results. So why are people taking a cream meant for and using it for the most delicate skin on the body? To be fair, there is a sliver of logic that gives this myth kind of some legs. Many hemorrhoid creams, like Preparation H, have an active ingredient called phenylephrine. So what is phenylephrine? Phenylephrine is a vasoconstrictor, which is just a fancy way of saying it shrinks blood vessels down. That can be helpful to reduce swelling and reduce blood flow in certain situations, like hemorrhoids. But when people dab it under their eyes, the phenylephrine can temporarily reduce some of that blood flow and reduce some of that swelling. We're talking like for a very short time, like maybe an hour, where the puffiness can go down. So you see that quick change and you think, oh my gosh, I found a miracle cure. If you want to learn more about the science of aging around the eyes, check out my feed and thank you for watching.